Jason, Newland, please only listen when you can safely close your eyes, and just to let you know that I've got a new designed website, jasonnewland.com. It's the same website address, but now the website is a podcast. So when you go on there, all my latest recordings are available. And you've also got an option to go to each individual podcast and listen to those recordings all on my website. Now, I'd like you to get yourself comfortable sitting in a comfortable chair that supports your body. Some surface that's supportive, maybe a sofa, maybe you're lying on the floor, it's completely up to you. Ideally wear loose clothing, take off anything that's restrictive. Anything that might be restricting your blood flow. Also, try to listen when you're not going to be disturbed. Versions of this recording. There'll be the basic recording for however long that lasts. There'll be a version with background music. There'll be a 5-hour version and a 10-hour version, and those both have more counting down, more body relaxation, positive affirmations, as well as the background music. Remembering you can change your position at any time. When I say position, I'm not talking about politics. And I'm assuming you're not doing yoga. Case of comfort is number one. We won't be focusing on your breathing. Although you may notice the longer I whisper, the longer you listen, even though you may start to drift, and perhaps you'll notice that you're breathing has become deeper. those airways open right up, allowing you to breathe more deeply and to inhale more oxygen so that your brain gets all the healing oxygen it needs as does your body and your internal organs. And the more often you listen to me, whether it's in this podcast, whispering in your ear, or whether it's one of my other podcasts, you'll start to notice over time that you are feeling more relaxed, the time, you'll start to notice a sense of well-being. Both physically and emotionally. You may even notice yourself feeling amazing. For no reason. Which brings up the question, do you really need a reason to feel good? As we focus very generally on how you physically feel, starting at the top of your head and very slowly until you get to your toes, just starting at the top of your head, slowly noticing, slowly, very slowly, observing the different parts of your body. On an individual part of your body. a slight sense of calmness. However, you're not trying to cause this. You're just observing. Starting with the top of your head. Side of your head, including your ears, the back of your head, as we now focus on your face. Chin, your jaw. tops of your arms. Chair.